Hi everyone, myself Supriya Pasnur, working as an assistant professor in civil department from Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Today's class, we are going to discuss the plumbing system for the buildings. These are the learning outcomes. At the end of this session, the learner will be able to impart the knowledge of the plumbing system for the buildings. The plumbing system. It consists of the supplying the water via municipal or the underground water, which supplies the water via the municipal corporation, and it is supplied to the overhead water tank by the pumping or the piping distribution. So this water will be carried further, that is, will be supplied to the human outlets for the further use. So here you can see that the plumbing system, it is used for the water supply in the buildings. It supplies water to the kitchen toilet outlets via distribution system of the pipes. The plumbing system in building consists of the underground tank, which is used to supply the water via municipal or the water department supply lines. Plumbing system includes all the sanitary and the storm drainage system and draining out the waste water from the kitchen toilets, etc. So the plumbing system in general, it serves two main purposes. So one main purpose is to supply the water for the human use. And second main purpose will be to remove the waste water of various types. It may be the waste water or the soil waste that will be removed out by the pumping, and various types of the plumbing systems are there. So let us see, these are the types of the plumbing system in the buildings. The first one is the single stack system, second is the one pipe system, third is the two pipe system, fourth is the one pipe system partially ventilated. So let us see one by one. So this is a single stack system. Here you can see that these are the different floor levels, the ground floor, first floor, second floor and the terrace floor. So here you have a vertical pipe which is called as the wastewater pipe. The wastewater pipe, it includes the waste water which comes from the bathrooms, the WCs, sinks, wash basins, etc. That waste water which will be that will be collected in this vertical pipe. This waste pipe doesn't include any human or the animal excreta. So this is called as the waste pipe, which consists of the waste water. Here this waste water, waste pipe, it is connected to the manhole. Manhole is nothing but a it is an opening which is fitted with a closed structure through which a man can easily enter into it, or a closed structure can be input in that for the cleaning purpose or the maintenance or the inspection, etc. So these are the wash basins, the WCs, the kitchen sink and the tubs. So you can see the traps of the WCs, the wash basins, etc. They are connected to this vertical pipe. That means all the sanitary and the all the sanitary waste, etc., they are collected in this vertical pipe itself, and they are directly connected to the drainage system. So this system, it can be economical as it consists of only one single pipe, and it can be also effective as the cost is less, which consists of only a single pipe. And even the depth of it, for the economy, it depends upon the depth of the water seal. So it can be effective if the depth of the water seal is less than 75 mm and there is no other pipe provided for the ventilation purpose. So it consists of a single pipe, that is called as the single stack system. So next we have the one pipe system. So this one pipe system, you can see that it consists of a single pipe, which is called as the waste paper pipe. That means it includes the both the waste. It is the main vertical pipe which collects both the waste from the soil waste and the waste water. It includes both the waste. And to the side you can see that a ventilating pipe is provided. Ventilating pipe is provided, which includes the it is a direct outlet into the atmosphere which collects the waste, that is the foul waste or the foul smell, that is called as the ventilating pipe. So here you can see that all the traps of the WCs, the wash basins, kitchen sinks, etc., they are connected to this vertical pipe, and this vertical pipe is directly connected to the drainage itself. And you can see that here the wash basins and the kitchen sink, they are dispensed with, whereas the traps of the WCs and the wash basins are completely ventilated. Here these are the different floor levels, and the one pipe system in the multi-storied buildings, you can see that the lavatory blocks, they are placed on the different floor levels, and they are placed in such a way that the discharging whatever the discharging wastewater is there, it will be commonly collected in this vertical pipe, which is directly connected to the some small drains, etc. So this is the one pipe system. Let us see the two pipe system. The two pipe system, you can see that it consists of four vertical pipes. So two separate pipes are provided. One pipe is for collecting the wastewater, so that is called as the waste pipe, and the soil pipes. The soil pipes includes the discharge material, that is discharge material from the water closets, the urinals, etc. That is called as the soil pipe. The waste water, the soil waste which is connected in the soil pipe, it is called as the soil pipe. So this soil pipe, you can see this is connected to the drainage system or the manhole, whereas the waste pipe is connected through the gully trap. Here the traps of the WCs and the wash basins are connected to the soil pipes, whereas the traps of the wash basins, the kitchen sinks, are connected to the waste pipe. These are the different floor levels, the ground floor, first and the second floor. And for these two separate pipes, the ventilating pipe is provided. So this system consists of four pipes, and it is found to be costly as compared to the other systems. And in the modern multi-storied buildings, the one pipe system is more conventional than the two pipe system. Also in the two pipe system, it is the most acceptable method. Let us see the next type. This is the one pipe system, partially ventilated. So in the partially ventilated, you can see that it consists of a single pipe. That means it is a combination of one pipe system and a single stack system. As it a single stack system has contained only a single pipe, which was the for collecting the wastewater. So to the side, a ventilating pipe is provided in addition to the single vertical pipe for ventilating the outlets of the WCs, the urinals, etc. So here you can see that all the traps of the WCs, the wash basins, the baths, the kitchen sinks, they are all connected to this vertical pipe, and this vertical pipe is connected to the manhole. So one pipe, partially ventilated system. So this the cost of this system is reduced as it consists of the ventilating pipe. So let us see the difference between the one pipe and the single stack plumbing system. In the one pipe plumbing system, as there is a separate pipe, vent pipe provided, it's the best way to keep the foul smell away. Whereas in the single stack system, it is used as a vent pipe. There is always the danger of the foul smell. Second, in this system, one pipe is used to collect the foul soil water and also the unfoul water. Whereas in the single stack plumbing system, only one main pipe is provided to collect and convey the wastewater from all the sources of the house. Next, the difference between the one pipe and the two pipe plumbing system. So let us see the difference between them. In the one pipe plumbing system, a separate vent pipe is provided, whereas in the two pipe plumbing system, a separate soil pipe and the waste pipes are provided. This system is costly and difficult to construct, whereas the two pipe system, it is efficient system but costlier than the other system, as it consists of the four pipes, that is the soil pipe and the waste pipe, and it includes the two pipes for the ventilating purpose. So this costly one pipe system is costly, but it is difficult to construct. But in the modern multi-storied buildings, the one pipe system is more conventional as compared to the two pipe system. This system has two vertical pipes. One is the vertical pipe, which includes the wastewater and which collects the both the wastewater and the soil waste, and a ventilating pipe is provided to the site. And next, in the two pipe system, you have four vertical pipes. That is, one pipe for the wastewater, second is for the soil waste, and next two ventilating pipes are provided for each wastewater and the soil water. So here you can pause the video for 2 seconds and try to give the answer for that. And try to give the answer for this. Hope so you have got the answer. This is the answer. These are the references. Thank you.